You haven't watched your detectorist thing yet, have you? I had to laugh because Keith Ross had got put up a video of those guys in the field at Pegwell, swidging around with their metal detectors. He got some footage from a while back, but he didn't publish it until after they'd, announced there.
What to do with that program we watched the
Yeah,
other night?
yeah.
Oh,
We'd seen him in his travels, because he's always around that area.
right. Yeah.
He gets all sorts of stuff. He's up and about early, and
Yeah.
One for sorrow, two for utter joy now on BBC Four. Some strong language too with the detectorists.
Right, do you think I could put my leg up, Neddy? Just to cuddle a bit. That's it. I know, I know. You can have a cuddle then, come on. I'll let you. Unless I can rest my foot. Oh. Oh. Come and sit on there if you want. Now. That's it. There you go. I know you want a cuddle. Oh, there you go. There.
Morning. You sleep at all?
Nah, needed a wee most of the night, but I was just too scared.
Of what?
I don't know. Ghost, I think. Or a wolf.
You check the spot?
Yeah.
Anything?
Nah. There's definitely more. That's why they were watching. I figured it out.
Who's watching what?
I figured it out in an eye. The magpies have been watching this spot for centuries. Successive generations on. The magpies know there's more down there.
Sounds a bit mystical.
No, I makes sense. Magpies love shiny things.
Yeah, but they don't pass stories to their kids and grandkids.
How do you know? Might be some sort of collective genetic memory.
You want a cup of tea?